Man, what up, Bill? Oh,
man, it's the same old stuff, man.
What a game, huh?
They think old men don't get it no more, man.
Huh?
I still got it.
I see that, man. You, hey, for a minute
like
there.
I'm feeling like I'm still 16, dude.
Hey, but you look 16, too.
I'm telling you.
You look 16. You held it back real good.
Man, that was a great game. We keep our composure, you know? Play hard. We play hard like we're supposed to, you know? And then we didn't lose our shape throughout the whole game, you know? Yeah. They keep coming at us, and then we're still holding our ground. So overall, you know what? You know, we put a good performance. So I like it.
All right, thank you, man. Thank you. I appreciate the interview,
good
Bill.
Team, man.
See you next week. I think you guys are off next week, but I think the following week you guys are back.
Yes,
Premier play 3 games. 1-2, tie 1.
Yes, baby.
Hey, what's your? So, hey, any prediction? Playoff finals too early?
With the champion.
Already?
That's it,
baby.
Like it or not.
Mueve,
sir. I'm the champion.
Mueve, sir.
Hey guys, we here with Mateo Cardoso from Jaguar. Guys, what's your thought about the game today, man?
I know, I'm always improving, trying to do my best and help the team out. That's it.
And what happened in the second half? You guys was up 3-2. It was a very competitive game.
Just have to keep it going. Next game should be better.
Okay. All right. Well, any expectation for the next game? Any expectation?
Just trying to win it and go to the semifinal.
Still
and move
early.
On.
Oh, I like that, man. You scored a great goal, man, today. What did you see out there?
Hard work. Every single day.
I hear you, man.
No days off.
I hear you, man. Thank you, man, for the meeting interview, all right? Appreciate you.